My dad's name was Alan Joseph Wood, and I guess he was a hero to me.
She used to love to come along and watch me any play I did locally, you know, she'd come along and watch.
Everyone else was very scared of her, and I was not, which was foolish of me. She's in the wine I drink, she's in the dark bars I stumble through, the smiles I give to anyone who will see them.
A sharp-toothed creature inside your chest.
Throat stripped red, raw and searing, but at least I'm making sounds.
Please! Can you help me remember who I am?
My dad was and my dad is.
She's never really gone.
Each thread had been taken when my grandma opened a new packet of rice.
I'd call, and that half a second before it says you can't get through, I'd think it's gonna ring.
I remember like looking at a Spotify and looking at a playlist and going, I know that song, that song, that song. How do you know that? Did you see that on my Spotify? No, I just, you know, and it was just like crazy.
She was the most beautifully defiant person I'd ever met, and I think ever will meet.
My gran, she turned to my dad when they were grieving her second husband, and like in the midst of their grief, she turns to him, she goes, Peter, do you think there's something in my cooking?
He basically persuaded the school that I should do art, and art's what I do in my life, I'm an artist. And so it's kind of nice to be commemorating his memory with a piece of art as well. It's kind of like saying, thanks, Dad.
I don't think I could sing this song to you. Hold my lips and power through. Think about a different day. I don't think I can do this without tears. Pick a moment, fly the years. What will there be left to say?
To my beautiful, caring friend, it has all been for you.
Oh, my life is a song for you. Oh, my life is a song for you.
Hey, Monica.
I don't think I could hide you in my mind. All those questions left behind. Answers in forgotten dreams.
Diana Scott.
I don't think I could lead it like you led. Read the books that you once read. Back in other lives. Oh, you would hate this to be sad. The moments we've had. And I've just found out that life is a goddamn miracle. And the ending is a song. And there are a lifetime of words that I could say. But I've got none.
There was this character that my father always did, just an impersonation of a monkey gorilla type thing. And after he died, I felt like I really needed to keep it going.
I don't think I could love you anymore. Take a minute, feel it sore. I have got this till I'm gone. And if there is a light that tumbles through, how could it just not be you, hiding in the sun? Oh, you would hate this to be sad, the moments we've had. And I've just found out that life is a goddamn miracle, and the ending is a song. And there are a lifetime of words that I could say. But I've got none. I don't think I could sing this song to you. Hold my lips and power through. Think about a different day. Oh, my life is a song for you. Oh, my life is a song for you.